how to be an editor because I was your boss once.